Don't let him get away!
I'm right behind you, scum!
Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
Please, friend. You've just bought me another day in this pit.
Claws fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience now. Worse than the suicide cells.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers ain't broke.
Guards. Residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Salda's still not ready.
What's next?
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job. If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise. I'm not feeling all that well. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not...
Getting late.
Must be Lycrove's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate. This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
I will find
man remembers the Shellbridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? The streets have seen all manner of